There is a trick with a knife I am learning to do. This is written by Michael Ontoji. Ontoji, he is a Canadian citizen and he belongs to Sri Lanka. And he studied in Queen's Bishop's College, University of Toronto. He is a Sri Lankan born Canadian novelist and a poet. And he became the Order of Canada in 1988. And he is the editor of his own journal called Brick. And he won Booker Prize in 1992 for his work, The English Patience. And this poetry is a collection of, he's a postmodernist poet. This is a collective post-colonial poetry and it has been published in 1979. And it is a collection of 64 poems. The poet learns the trick, the art of poetic efficiency and how to carve his poetry with the poetic metaphorical blade and full of imagery and word choice, all well depicted. The first poem in this collection is The Light. It slightly shows off the family portrait and the highlighted poem is The Time Around Scars. It is about the images and physical and emotional scars. The Diverse Causes is about, it says about her, his daughter burnt alive, alike with her, daughter burnt alike with her, and the rose reflected with the sun's rays, very much metaphorical in nature. And The Signature is a poem, it depicts about everyone's scar. And Elizabeth is a poetry which describes an apple like a face and grows eyes and teeth and ribs on it. And Burning Hill, it describes about the wasps and its crawling. And Pig Glass is a final image found, it describes about the breaking glass. The Late Movie with Skyler is a narrative poem between the father and the son bondage. And the words were adventurous and describes their night together. And Father's Pride for Skyler is seen finally. The simple images and characterizations of this poetic form were very beautiful in this collection.